I'm excited for this one.
Say little Nook. Hey, let me tell you this. We back. Got the original Lil Younger with me.
Whew, man, it's a big day.
Big day in rap. Got your favorite uncle, your favorite Theo, and we're here with another reaction. Kendrick.
Future.
Future.
Like that.
Drake diss.
Man, I've been trying my hardest to avoid this.
J. Cole diss.
This is rap right now. Like, we in the mix.
And, I mean, this is something we do, so.
Oh, my gosh.
So, man, to be able to do it kind of, you know, for everybody else to see is a little crazy.
I'm so excited.
So.
This is crazy.
All right. So, let's get it.
I'm trying to find my journal. That shit was crazy. Damn. I miss you. Yeah. Sticking to the code, all these hoes for the street. I put it in her nose, it's gonna make her pussy leak. Pussy niggas told ain't gonna wake up at they sleep. You can't hear that switch, but you can't hear them niggas scream. All my hoes do shrooms, nigga, all my hoes do coke. 20 karat ring, I put my fingers down her throat. If I lose a carrot, she might choke. I know she gon' swallow, she'll go. Free band nigga, bring them rats in. Got the shooters in the corner, light a pack in. She think cause she was out of bitch, she attracted. That's that shit that get you put up out the section. And the model's still the same. Fall like I won a championship game. You know these hoes hungry, they gon' fuck for a name. I put her on the game, she get fucked for a chain. Got your girl in this bitch, she twirling on the dick.
Oh my god, bro.
I got syrup in this bitch, turn up in this bitch. And we about to hurt in this
bitch, you murdered in this Metro, bruh. Oh my gosh. Metro gotta be the GOAT producer. Like,
that's facts. That beat is nasty.
Like, Metro got to be the GOAT producer. I never heard someone make shit shake like he do. Like, it's surreal.
Yeah.
Like he, and not to mention, he got collab albums with everybody, and they all fire.
That's facts.
Not to mention his own.
I mean, all his albums are collab albums, so it's like, to be able to work with so many artists and make it sound so good with all of them.
Like, it's like nothing to him. Mm-hmm. It's like Timbaland back in the day.
Mm-hmm.
He's like the new age Timbaland. Like,
I feel that.
He just rolling. He always rolling.
I feel that.
I mean, okay, Future ain't talking about nothing right now.
Exactly. Future, that's why I'm like,
Future doing what Future do. This is Future talk. This is his lane right now.
Yeah.
So we're going to see what happens.
Yeah.
We're going to see what happens. But as of right now, this is where we at.
But, yeah.
So I guess let's see what's going on.
Earth in this bitch. All these pointers on me, baby. You know it's game time. Bring a friend, bitch. We fucking at the same time. I'm a different nigga, no, we not the same kind. You can have
he
that
rolling box, though. He is rolling.
Ain't mine. Young dope, dealer selling dope, is you like that? Kicking doors, kicking in doors, is you like that? Young throw, nigga selling lows, is you like that? All 24, you on go, is you like that? Niggas from the bottom really like that. Stepping in Balenci's if you like that. Pop another bottle if you like that.
These niggas talking out of their neck. Don't put no coughing out of your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for threats. Hey, let's get it, bro. DOT, the money, power, respect. The last one is better. Say yes, a lot of goofies with a check. I mean,
What'd he say? The last one is better. Okay, K that out here.
Don't put no coughing out your mouth. Like, dang, bro. These talking out their necks. Don't put no coughing out your mouth. That's hard. Dang.
That's hard.
Cause you don't get killed over what you about to say.
Dang. That's good.
Okay. Hey, let's get
it,
bro.
Let's run it back a little bit.
Oh my gosh, Kendrick, man. I hate that this has to happen like this, but I really do.
Yeah.
I really do.
All right.
These niggas talking out of their neck. Don't put no coffin out of your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for threats. Hey, let's get it, bro. DOT, the money, power, respect.
The last one is better.
Say yes, a lot of goofies with a check.
I mean, I hope them sentiments symbolic. My temperament bipolar, I choose violence. Okay, let's get it up. It's time for him to prove that he's a problem. Niggas clicking up, but pay not be legit. No 40 water, tell him.
Oh, who say these niggas clicking up?
No 40 water? What does that mean?
He talking about the producer 40?
I really hope not. I really hope not, because that's crazy. You dissing the producer too? I don't know. Hold on, let's see. Let's see. Let's let it move. All right.
Time for him to prove that he's a problem. Niggas clicking up, but pay not be legit. No 40 water, tell him. Yeah, get up with me. Fuck sneak this and first person shooter. I hope they came with three switches.
Oh.
I crash every fuck rap. This
Melly Mel. Hold up. He said. Fuck sneak diss and first person shooter. I hope they came with three switches.
Oh,
cause and then Drake and J. Cole. Yeah. Drake and J. Cole had that first person shooter. I hope they came with three switches.
Dang.
Like y'all gotta come see me.
That gun talk though.
Man, Kendrick be cold with the gun bars
that
though.
That gun talk though.
You can tell he done did his time whatever battle rapping or whatever.
Facts. Hey, but you know J. Cole, he the gun.
I'm really like excited to see who's.
There's gotta be reactions, right?
There has to be.
It's got way too much play, and it's Kendrick.
It's Kendrick. Like you, if you don't, it's not like Pusha T and Drake where you could just be like, "Oh, Pusha."
Yeah, whatever. Yeah.
And Drake even responded to Pusha.
Oh, you're right.
Drake got to respond. He got to snap back.
That one was. He got to redeem himself from that one.
Oh, for sure.
And like I said, and it's Kendrick, so.
You know, you have to, you got to show him you on that level.
All right, man. All right.
Let's go. Let's go.
Two, got two T's with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up. Lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre 3K. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, boom.
I got goosebumps. Oh my God.
It's just big me. All right, yeah.
He came correct. Yeah. He came correct.
He coming with it.
That's crazy.
He coming with it.
No, because in first person shooter, there was like I told you the other day, it was like J. Cole was like, we the big three, like we started the league.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So he's saying, nah, there ain't no big three.
Ain't no big three.
It's me.
It's big me.
Yeah, it's me.
Dang, I'm biting all you.
I'm him.
All right.
I'm really like that. And your best work.
He's right back.
Yeah.
Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me. Nigga, boom. I'm really like that. And your best work is a light pack. Nigga, Prince outlived Mike Jack. Nigga, boom. For all your dogs getting buried. That's a K with all the lines.
For all your dogs getting buried.
That's a K with all these nines. He gonna see Pet Cemetery? Oh my God.
Dang.
Prince outlived Mike Jack. Bum. Drake, oh my gosh. Drake has to respond. He has to respond. Not only did he say he Prince and Drake's Michael Jackson.
Yeah.
He's like, I'm outliving you, bro.
Damn.
He's like, my rap career is going to outlive you at the end of the day.
And that comparison is so...
real.
It's so real.
Not to say
I didn't even know they were saying that.
What?
Or you said Kendrick said that?
He said that in the song.
Oh, I missed that completely.
Yeah, he said Prince outlived Mike Jack.
Oh, I thought you said that that Kendrick said that made that comparison at some other point.
No.
Oh, okay,
I don't
okay,
not
okay.
to not that I know of.
Oh, okay, okay. Okay, okay. I got you.
But he's making that comparison right now.
He's making the comparison right now.
He's Prince, like.
Yeah, exactly. And that's so true.
That can also be a double entendre because, like, you know, Prince was, people say Prince was more versatile than MJ.
That's
you
facts,
know?
Yeah.
Like,
facts.
He was a musician.
Yeah,
Michael Jackson was a performer.
Yeah, yeah.
You know?
Yeah, that's 100.
But, look, it's a subjective topic.
It really is.
Just like what we're dealing with right now.
It really is. And that's, I mean, you know, Mike Jack made more money, but at the same time, you got more quality with Prince.
Yeah.
Half the time, we don't know what the hell Michael Jackson was talking about.
True.
You know what I'm saying?
But he got.
But he was he, on hey, but he danced on top of it and
platinum on platinum.
Wow, done.
Hey, bro, nobody. All hey, I'm gonna say.
Hey, classics. I ain't hating on them.
All I'm gonna say is, MJ had people passing out at his concerts, bro.
Man, that was a sight to see, wasn't it?
Yeah,
that was a real sight to see. And Drake is on that level. Drake is on that level.
I mean, if we're talking about popularity wise, he's for sure that I can. The comparison is there.
Yeah.
On both sides, absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
All right.
Let's go.
I feel that. Boom.
I'm really like that, and your best work is a light pack, nigga. Prince outlived Mike Jack, nigga. Boom. For all your dogs getting buried, that's a K with all these nines.
For all your dogs getting buried, for all the dogs.
And then the K9.
Yeah, that was crazy. That's a K with all these nines.
Gun bars.
Like I got a strike.
For days.
Like I got a strike.
That's crazy. Dogs getting buried. That's a K with all these nines. He gon' see Pet Cemetery, nigga.
Bomb dope, dealer selling dope. Is you like that? Kicking dogs, kicking in dogs. Is you like that? Young throw nigga selling laws. Is you like that? All 24, you won't go. Is you like that? Niggas from the bottom really like that. Stepping in Balenci's if you like that. Pop another bottle if you like that.
That beat is fire. Bro, I might have to hit this though.
Yeah, for that.
This is a classic future
beat
right there.
Selling dope, is you like that? Kicking those, kicking in those, is you like that? Young throw, nigga selling lows, is you like that? All 24, you won't go, is you like that? Niggas from the bottom really like that.
This is Future's album. This is Future and Metro Boomin.
Future and Metro Boomin made a whole. They made a collab album.
Yeah. I remember you saying that.
Yeah.
Walking a strip club, make it rain for 3 hours. Locked in, and now I got my phantom in my driver. Perked out, took chances in my hood like Nevada. Surfed out outside, white interior lasagna. 100,000s, I just cashed out on the designer. Got the bow.
All right, what you think?
Look, as a song in whole, I will say I expected more from Future.
Okay.
I'll say if you got Kendrick on your track coming in correct, you got to do more, bro. You got to do more. But at the same time, I literally just watched this J. Cole interview where he was like, Drake focused on the song instead of the competition aspect of when they made First Person Shooter.
Uh-huh.
And let J. Cole do his thing, but made the song, fleshed out the song, uh-huh. You know?
Yeah.
I feel like at the same time, that's what Future did too. Mm-hmm. He was like, look, whatever beef is going on with all these people, whatever dang rap civil war we got going on, Future was like, look, I'm putting this in the palm of your hands.
Yeah.
Work it. Work it. Yeah. And he was like, I'm just going to do my thing, and it's going to be a fire track.
Yeah.
But it's going to be Kendrick doing his thing, Future doing his thing, Metro producing a dang perfect beat.
I mean, just to get a Kendrick feature is enough in itself.
When was the last time we saw Kendrick on a feature?
I mean, what? Baby Keem, maybe?
But that's only because they're literally related.
Yeah, yeah. That's a banger, by the way.
Yeah, facts. But other than that,
matter of fact, Kendrick was talking this shit then too.
Yeah, yeah. I'm just
he was the one who was the one the shit on your top five.
Yeah. Smoking on your top five. Oh, on that Family Ties.
Yeah.
But I mean, I don't know exactly what the beef's about. I've heard a lot of things. I heard that Future's pissed because Drake did a collab album with 21, and they both from ATL. Mm. And he feels like he was entitled to it or whatever.
Uh-huh.
I heard it was over a female. I've heard a lot of things.
Yeah.
Whatever it is, rap is back. Rap is back, y'all. Like, oh my gosh. Well, rap will only be back if everybody does what they're supposed to do.
Yeah, yeah.
And even if it's
a... Did J. Cole respond to
it? Nobody said it.
Anybody ever gone at J. Cole? I can't think
not
of
on any, a song.
I can't think of anybody.
I don't know, but I've heard a lot of J. Cole songs where he's throwing shots too.
So, yeah, yeah, yeah.
So possibly.
Yeah.
Someone had to have gone after him. But Drake, we already know. Drake been getting dissed.
Oh, that's facts.
Killed Meek Mill. Killed him.
Destroyed. Did career gone.
Meek Mill ain't been the same since.
Yeah.
I mean.
The Pusha. Man, that.
It's hard to come back.
If Pusha didn't have that information, do you think he would have.
Dissed him in the first place?
Like lyrically. Do you think that
I don't know
that Pusha could have stood up to Pusha, Drake without that info?
Pusha is a very good rapper.
Very good, yes, 100.
But Drake is a very good rapper. I don't know, because that's hard to say, because Pusha be spitting.
Yeah.
But when Drake really gets in his bag, he on some different. Like, that's, he
that's
really
facts.
Is.
That's facts. The only problem, I mean, and that's the thing is, like I said, my only problem with Kendrick is that he doesn't put out enough music.
Yeah.
Like, Drake is doing it. Like, he put out sometimes, we were getting 2 albums a year.
Yeah.
And a mixtape.
Yeah, he was.
You know, and something, and a, you know,
like, what I'm saying?
And a hidden, you know what I'm saying? A hidden leaked, you know, album that, you know what I'm saying? It was like, where's he getting all this, you know?
Yeah.
You know, and we hear, you know, once every 3-4 years.
But not saying that the quality, but that's also the same thing with the Prince and the MJ thing.
Exactly.
It's like, yes. He may not drop as much, but the quality is always there.
And that's 100. And I'm not, like, you know, as far as Kendrick's skill and all that.
Undoubted. Absolutely undoubted.
100. Goated. You know what I'm saying? But at the same time, it's like, I need to see you do it as much as Drake did it before I can say, like, that I will put you above Drake. You know what I'm saying?
That's completely fair. That's completely fair.
But, you know, as far as the track goes, I think Kendrick said some things, and I think it was great, but I don't think it was like, oh man, like, this was...
But also, it could just be the same thing as what Pusha did with Drake when he dissed him on that Daytona album.
Oh, okay, yeah,
Like, he just, he wanted a response.
Yeah.
And then when that response came, it was like, boom.
Now.
Story of D-Don.
Yeah, you know? I feel that.
So...
Nah, he probably, I'm sure he got some bullets in the clip.
Oh, for sure.
100.
Oh, for sure. But yeah. These three rappers especially have known of each other or known each other for a long, long time.
Is it going to be Drake and J. Cole against Kendrick, or is it just going to be like
people saying Futures with... Okay, everyone's saying Travis Scott's the neutral here. But
doesn't Future still run Drake's business?
I don't know.
I mean, I'm not. I ain't got my ear to the ground at all.
Yeah, so. I will have to do research on that. Mm-hmm. Genuinely.
Mm-hmm.
But I've heard a million trillion different things. All I know is Future's pissed about something.
Yeah. Oh, so you heard this too. You heard this too.
Future's mad about something.
Okay. Maybe they got
Kendrick's. They got beef. Kendrick's making an alpha move, trying to put himself up there.
Yeah.
As the GOAT of this generation. And
I don't know.
We'll see where this goes.
Yeah. All right. We'll figure it out. Let's move.
Let's get it.